That's a great way to start. Touch game, serve something that Ma Long can't attack. Again, a precise serve. Soft hands off the bounce. And then the big loop to finish out wide. Brave long serve, the second serve of the game, and deep into the backhand. Again, serving from the middle of the table makes it a little less predictable. Good time to serve long into the backhand. Ma Long will creep out a little more to the forehand side on that receive. And the fact that that third ball comes back makes it feel like we're gonna have a match on our hands. Haven't been able to say that about many people. No one really this tournament, as no one's taken a game off of Ma Long yet. Huge shot, spinny backhand from Ma Long and the side spin loop from Samsonov. Watching that ball bend and hook is just insane. Serve comes a little bit too long, but still close enough to keep the pressure on. Not sure if there was contact on the table. Ma Long doesn't miss too many opening loops. I think he did hit the table. He's asked to show his racket. Racket's being tested for illegal substances and gluing. Softer spinny shot from down low on the backhand, and Ma Long now within 2 points of the first towel break. Another thing about having an exact replica or as close as possible is that you're not jarred by it, quite familiar with how it plays. Almost missed his own serve. I think that's what the ooh is for. Heavy push wide to the forehand side. Samsonov really making a case here. This contact, it's tough to tell how much spin was on it. Good receive. It's gonna take the complete package to win points against Ma Long. Pulling off the first game would be a pretty huge upset and victory, considering that these players haven't played since 2010 and Ma Long is the most unbeaten player on the planet. And that's trouble. Long push where Ma Long was already standing, has time to turn around. Look how quickly he recoils after hitting that huge forehand. Oh, the counter loop goes long after some big blocks. Again, not many players so confident to block Ma Long's loops. Just goes to show you how much spin is on it. Last 3 points have gone to Ma Long. Just mishits it. Tries to play the short side, heavy spin opportunity. The streak continues, 4 in a row for Ma Long. Fast long serve into the backhand, trouble for Vladi on the receive. Beautiful shot, backhand out wide down the line and bending away. I was just thinking about how this is something that Samsonov's gonna have to do. And it was from the backhand too. That's an opening shot from the backhand side, Ma Long. It wasn't like Samsonov had even turned the corner. Long push. Now that shot hadn't been landing quite as much in the last match. The spinny backhand, the whipping shot. Touch for two bounces. Soft hands on such a tall man. To be that tall and have such a strong short game makes you quite threatening. First point in a long time for Vlade. Last seven in a row had gone to Ma Long. Spinny backhand over the table, and Ma Long now with four game points. What a turnaround. There it is. Snapping backhand to the middle, jamming up Ma Long. One game point saved. Backhand to backhand, it's Ma Long who takes the point and the game, 11 points to 7. Kicking long serve into the backhand side, not even contact from Samsonov. The opening backhand lands this time. Service broken, points split. Long push, and look at the timing. Way out in front, but still keeping it closed to cover the ball, keep the rotation down. And again, the touch shot over the table, leaving it low enough. Ma Long has trouble with the flip. Points quite similar to the start of game one. Ooh, break off the top of the net for a few lucky bounces. All it takes is two. Opening spin shot racket behind the head of Ma Long. Getting set up for the next shot before he has to try and recover. Smart play, that's the long push with the backhand from a serve wide into the backhand. Not quite as wide as the Kasumi serve that got hit around the net by Li Ho-Ching. And not many can hang with the pace of Ma Long's backhand. Saw some strong blocks from Zhang Jike. Samsonov as well. Strong blocking game in the backhand side. And a chop block with the backhand. Ma Long brushing the side of that ball, leaving it floating up on the table. Not very high, but deep. It's a difficult ball to read. Serve comes a little long. Coach Xiao Zhan in the corner. As far as satisfaction goes, it might seem like an easy job to coach Ma Long. Say things like, yeah, just be you. You know, do what you do. Just like hit miraculous, crazy magic shots. But it's not quite so simple. Right into the body. Third ball, and Samsonov was off the table. This is one thing that Samsonov does better than many players is fish. Get the ball back from a few steps behind. Ma Long stops it quickly. Finishes the point. Forehand flip kill right down the line. That ball was hit so hard. And he said Chole pretty quickly, but I felt like the ball was already past Samsonov when he had Chole'd. See that technique. The agility factor, 10 out of 10. Apology there from Ma Long. Again, the lead early in the game. We've seen people take leads against Ma Long, but then he tends to adjust and come right back. I know it's a long ways away. We're just starting 2016. But Ma Long had a loss to Sean Quinn in Japan. The way things are looking right now, if Fan Zhendong doesn't step up, Xu Xin doesn't pull off any victories, and Zhang Jike doesn't get back and healthy, Ma Long could have an even more impressive year in 2016 than he had in 2015. Sweeping long push to the backhand. Ma Long is sort of impersonating it there. Another forehand flip kill. Now remember how good the touch is on Samsonov's side. He's been able to receive better than most. Just tough to read that serve, and even a little bit high, and Ma Long is able to put so much power on it from over the table. Sets it up with the topspin serve from the backhand side. Gets his third ball opportunity. Heavy spin to the middle. Has the opportunity. That shot, unfortunately for Samsonov, even in the last match, was missing more than it normally would. He's going to have to play a little out of his comfort zone, take attacks like that often. The deceptive underspin serve, another quick escape from Ma Long, 11 points to 6. Starting each game off strong. Now it happens so quickly, but that serve is a beautiful serve. The second bounce kicking off to the forehand. From the pendulum position, very subtle contact. Another strong start at the beginning of the game. Served just a little bit too long, and Ma Long quick to receive it. It's gonna have to be a little deeper on the table, a little faster. Chop block followed up by a touch shot from Samsonov that's destroyed by Ma Long. The quality of these chop blocks. And look how much body he puts into that. Completely lunging, gets every ounce of his body behind that ball. Don't know if this is going to be very common, but a break here for Samsonov. Easier said than done, but as far as the blocks, if he can keep the pace up on some of the blocks, pin Ma Long in the backhand corner. Open up cross court from time to time with the forehand could be effective. And that shot right there. Definitely a shot that Samsonov needs to take. His percentages are just less than desirable right now. Forehand flip over the table, there it is. Some pressure early on, initiating. In game one, the long pushes were setting up Samsonov. Here he's got a half long serve that comes back in the middle. Quickly steps in and gets right back to the counter looping game if he needs. It's been trouble. Last time Samsonov saw that serve, it jumped past him. This time he tried to slow it down and spin it with the backhand. Oh my goodness. Oh, counterattack, just missing the back corner of the table. How does the ball not split into two with some of those shots Malone hits? The lob coming back from way wide on the forehand side, sky high. Look how hard Malone hits this ball. And then lobbed back with topspin deep on the table. Sets up Samsonov to get back in, a little bit more predictability on the attack. Lobbing players are gonna do that whenever they get a ball deep on the table. Their chance to turn around and attack the next ball. That's another 3-point run for Ma Long from tied up at 3-3. Crowd supporting Samsonov. Ripping backhand comes right back into play, and Ma Long reloads and has more firepower for the next shot. There's the hooking topside on the forehand. Forehand flip kill again, this time anticipated, but Vladi can't bring it back to the short side. 5 points in a row for Ma Long. Did you see the kick on that ball? Jumped up and into the right shoulder of Samsonov. To see this one in replay. Backhand to backhand, covering the middle, turns. Not quite sure what happened. Maybe a little bit of side spin introduced with some wrist action. It's a hard swing, but you could hear the vocal disappointment there. Ma Long, every point. Every single point matters to him. And I think that's something Vladi's gonna have to do, play some of these high risk shots, fast long serve followed up by the down the line backhand. Take some chances here. 6 game points for Ma Long to take a 3-0 lead. And look at these shots, bending back, curving. Oh! What just happened? But a fresh start in game 4. This is not an exhibition point. This is Samsonov trying. He can keep the ball on the table a long time, but Ma Long has no shortage of energy or power or placement. Anything related to skill in table tennis, pretty much. But some heavy spin from down low on the forehand side. Creates a more difficult counter loop for Ma Long. Samsonov with some excellent spin, keeping it low to the net. Several powerful shots in that rally come right back into play. Ma Long just seems unbreakable right now. Every once in a while, he misses a shot. He's just playing so confidently, too. Even when he misses shots, he's taking good shots. That one right there, not a soft backing off shot. He's not giving up. Countering quickly. This is something that Fan Zhendong does quite well as well. When moved, he's not just keeping the ball in play. He's hitting it with power, spin, and placement. Pulls into the lead. We've got 4,200 people here in this stadium. On the World Tour, not so many places can they fit so many people in one building. All the way around 360 degrees, seats are filled and they're standing. People standing in the back rails. Played right on the body, Ma Long with precision. And that ball wasn't very long. Still over the table when Ma Long got it. Backhand to backhand, Ma Long just outpowering and then turning to take the forehand. And now the timeout is called. And a big backhand, the most power we've seen from near the table from Samsonov right out of his timeout, takes the point. And the quick counterattack. This is the way to do it. Can't get backed up into the rallies. As soon as the opening comes, he's gonna have to give it back quickly and hope that Ma Long is a little bit slow to recover. One block to the middle, moves him, and then puts the pace back on it. Samsonov showed us in the last round, semifinals, that he's got the power on both sides. Now, several times we've seen opponents drop the ball into the net against Ma Long's pendulum serve. He does a very good job of not hiding the ball, of course, but disguising his contact. There it is. Strong backhand and the look in the eyes with the huo. Fist pump, some eye contact. Tucks, snaps through, gets ready for the rally to continue. There's the eye contact. Boom. Sending a message. And that message is being received from the timeout. Tied it back up. Heavy spin shot right there. Look how low the shot is for Ma Long to take a counter loop like that. Ooh, break off the edge of the table. A little fortune here to step into the lead. This is one of Ma Long's weaknesses. Edge balls that shoot way off to the side. His percentages are very low against those. Again, a little fortune for Samsonov. Back edge, it comes right back. I was just going to say, for those not as experienced in table tennis, edge balls, net balls, not intentional. And then right after Samsonov does it, the world's best player gives an edge ball right back. And there's Samsonov's biggest fan. Spinny backhand is starting to land it. And this is what he's got to do. Spin, keep the pressure on from early near the table. If he takes this game, he'll at least have Ma Long thinking about it. So much spin and so low, deep to the backhand, Ma Long's loop. Look at this ball barely over the net. And even the blocking master, Samsonov, having trouble keeping that ball on the table. Trying to keep it down low enough so that Ma Long doesn't have an easy follow-up attack. Heavy spin, but it's crushed back and bending away. Ma Long with an excellent counter. This is a quality shot from Samsonov. Low to the net, into the body. Ma Long turns, gets the forehand into play. Just a hurricane of power. Bending away, a little apology from Ma Long. 3 points in a row earns him 2 match points. Again, one of the strongest fishing games in the world. Still out here. Feels like it means nothing against Ma Long. And to retain his title, he's 1 point away from starting off the year with an undefeated, not a single game dropped, Super Series victory. Just Long clips the top of the net and out. One championship point saved by Samsonov. And the wheels are going to be turning for what to serve here. A huge block bending out wide to the forehand side. Samsonov still alive. This is what I'm talking about. Changing up the angles right at the back of the table. And when the pressure is on, a real experienced legend can bring it back. Again, he's down 0-3. He's got a long way to go, but that was a huge step in the right direction. 2 championship points saved. And the hair's starting to come down a little bit in Ma Long's gel. It's a good sign for Samsonov. And he's got a game point. Saved 2 championship points. Now with a chance to put a game on the board. Crowd getting excited. The fluent German speaker with game points. Samsonov is still alive. The crowd is calmed. Game 5, Vladdy to start. The angles, a little bit of an apology, but the streak continues. 5 points in a row for Vladdy. He's down 8-10, pulled it out 12-10. Yeah! And the streak continues still. Now, a confident Ma Long is unstoppable. But a Ma Long who just lost the last game might be sweating a little bit more, might be thinking and second-guessing his decisions. Heavy topspin is countered back. Vladdy almost brings it back to the middle of the table. High quality point from both sides. Step around, full commitment, almost pays for it, but still enough pressure on the ball. Samsonov not able to block it back to the open forehand court. Ma Long finding the middle. That is hilarious. Chinese fan in the crowd just cheered, "Jio, Jio, go for it, Ma Long." Samsonov like, really? This guy needs it. I think that's a little bit of a moment of personality for Samsonov. Being funny out here. But still fighting to take it. And he's fighting along well, tied up at 3 points each. Quick to get over to the towel, make sure Ma Long doesn't have too much more time over at the towel than he does. Quick wipe and he's back in action. Fast, long serve, right into the body. And a very effective serve, takes the point outright. It's a sign of confidence for Ma Long. He's able to play bold serves. Sometimes when players get a little nervous, those serves get a little bit loose. A little bit late to come in for that ball in the short game. Samsonov not able to play it softly. That guy had good reaction time. Recognized he was on camera right away. There it is again, down the line. Smokes him on the open forehand. Ma Long getting ready to step around for the forehand attack. One starts to turn, no chance to recover. You have to wonder how much of that is anticipation and how much of it is just a decision in the exact moment. Now, we haven't seen a lot of the spinny backhand shots, the whipping aggressive backhands from in near the table from Samsonov in some time. Tries to break it to the middle of the table after the cross-court forehand. An opportunity for Samsonov. Nothing's easy out here against world rank number one. Ball blocked back deep on the table. And to keep the ball low to the net, deep on the table to a shorter part of the table, quite difficult. 3-point lead now for Ma Long with his second serve. Ripping backhand. The biggest stroke we've seen from Ma Long with that backhand, just tucking away and letting loose. Down low, snapping both feet in the air for a moment. Claps of support, cheering crowd trying to will Samsonov through to take this game and send it to a sixth. Him down. The first point that Samsonov has won playing defensively from off the table, the impossible. And he's done it to the best players in the world, and now he's just done it to the best player in the world. Look at this rally from way off, hooking shots, fishing, coming in for a drop shot early on down below the table. Still down by three, Samsonov fighting. Players warned to please play, not take too much time, and the timeout is called. Break off the top of the net, but can't capitalize with the spinny backhand. The opportunity escapes, and it's 9-5 for Ma Long. A bit confused as to what was happening there. Be a very unusual time for an exhibition point. It seemed like Ma Long just took the angle on a ball that was a little bit short on the table. Samsonov, of course, needs to keep it deep. He gets into the fishing game, but doesn't want to miss off the back edge. And now it's 5 championship points for Ma Long. This could be an exhibition point, and it is. Can he circle the table? Oh, he cannot, not with the umpire booth there. Congratulations, Ma Long, the dragon, the dictator. 2 years in a row, back-to-back champion here at the German Open, and the crowd on their feet.